I wrote for Steve. It's the best way I can say how I felt about him. And we're gonna send out Steve's dad's back there in the corner. So bring your hand, Mr. Soto. So we're gonna do this one for the Soto family. It's called Rock On. Bye.